ass. But I've seen that brand before, and I have it right here. Some David Bowie-looking ass came over and dropped it off. And to be honest, it looked like he got it from Goodwill. He's probably taking a shit or something. So that means...
Yep, that's right. We got his ass, Koichi. So, you're gonna tell him his
name? Seriously, can you just tell the guy's name already? He's kinda out there killing people.
Well, I could tell you, but first I gotta squeeze one out. But since you're being such a little bitch, I'll go check. Alright, let's see here. Here we go. Here we go. Let's see, What the fuck? I can't read this shit. This is a Japanese language.
Holy shit.
Wanna know how to get free V-Bucks?
What the hell is a V-Bucks? And why is my head like this?
Wanna join my gift card giveaway?
Oh fuck, Jojo! Are you seeing this?
I can't see. I'm trying to think, Koichi. You should shut the fuck up.
Just give me your social security number to be registered.
What the fuck?
God damn it, that pussy has a remote controlled stand. This is gonna be a pain in my ass.
Oh, Jojo, look over there! He's hiding in the closet! He's probably masturbating or doing something weird!
God damn it! If I let them know I get all my clothes from Goodwill, my status as a serial killer will get ruined. This is bad. I gotta get the fuck out of Dodge with this one. But I don't know how. I need a plan. I know. I'll lure them with scam heart attack and blow their dicks off.
So, Jotaro, are we going to the guy in the closet? Like, I feel like we're doing nothing right now, just staring at this thing. Should we go, or...
What is this pussy up to?
Oh,
shit! Oh, that's crazy!